I'm Almira, and you're watching DMideas Vlog. Today, I'm gonna share to you about branding basics. Now, I'm not gonna talk in jargons, I'm gonna make it real simple. What sets you apart from others? Is it your style? Is it your looks? Is it the way you speak? They're all true, but everybody else can do it the same way you do it. Distinction and personality is key. Now, how to be distinct? You can start by looking inside yourself and see who are you and how do you want to be perceived as a person. By knowing this, you can set the directions and shape your identity accordingly. Not merely a name, but the person behind the name. Now, that's what we call mind identity. Now, after you have the sets of thoughts and directions of who you are and what your aspiration is, it's time to translate that into your behavior. Also, it's about knowing who your audience is and set your tone of voice accordingly. Baby talking my son is okay, but baby talking a CEO is not. Now that's what we call behavior identity. Of course, you must also dress for success. So, is having the right mind and behavior alone enough? Almost, but not quite. To make it perfect, let's not forget about appearances. Because it's the first thing that people will see from you, right? It's the visual identity. So, three main elements in branding. Mind, behavior, and visual. Then everything else starts from there.